An Illinois woman led police on a chase this afternoon up I-35 from Williamson County all the way to Waco. DPS saying that they tried to stop the woman for passing in a no passing zone, but she would not pull over. During the chase, she reached speeds up to 88 miles an hour. She eventually stopped near mile marker 333. And tonight, 50-year-old Barty Gurnani is in the McLennan County jail facing a felony charge of evading arrest.